This is a GCS Newsbreak.
The band All-Star Weekend performs in front of an excited crowd of students at Eastern High School. The foursome rose to fame when they were contestants on the Disney Channel special, Disney's Next Big Thing. 300 students were chosen to attend the concert here based on how they displayed Guilford County School's monthly character traits.
This was so fun. I am a big fan of All-Star Weekend. I love their music, and to get to actually meet them and talk to them is the funnest thing ever. It's like, I'm wanting to go into the entertainment business, so meeting guys like this, telling me how they made it, was really helpful to me, and just to meet them is amazing.
After their performance, band members stayed to pose for pictures and sign autographs. All-Star Weekend's appearance was provided to Eastern for free, thanks to the nonprofit organization Moxie, which works with music artists to organize concerts at schools. Band members say they really enjoy meeting their fans this way.
When we were starting this tour, you know, we thought it'd be really cool to, you know, when you play clubs every night, you know, you have stuff from pretty much noon till, you know, the middle of the night. You know, you're sound checking and you're doing interviews and you're playing a show. But that morning time, you know, we thought it'd be great to, you know, kind of do something different that, you know, a lot of people, the bands don't usually do. And we thought, you know, it'd be really cool to go to high schools and talk to kids about music and talk to kids about and play some songs. I mean, if someone had done that for me when I was in high school, I would have loved it. I would have freaked out, you know, found it fascinating, and it just seems like a really cool thing to do, so I'm really glad we're doing it.
Thank you so much, guys.
This has been a GCS Newsbreak.